I started a tradition in my classroom 5 years ago that has carried over, and last year was met kind of face to face with a viral epidemic that occurred and really kind of spiced things up a little bit.
Please press subscribe, you'll know when I post, and you'll get to see all the new stuff when it happens.
You've seen Elf on a Shelf. You know, it happens around Christmas time. Teachers have a little elf. They move it around. And he, you know, how did he move? Well, I don't know how he moved. Little story that goes along with it. I play a game called Clown Around Town that happens during October. Remember, there were all kinds of clown sightings. Well, guess what? I've been doing clowns in my classroom during October for a long time. And I have a little clown that my students name, and he pops up in different locations almost every day. And of course, the students are, how did he get over there? Where did he? And we're talking high school students. Their minds and their imaginations are active, and we like to keep them that way. So he does move around from time to time during that month. There are students who are legitimately afraid of clowns. I realize that. And I don't torment the students with them, and he doesn't approach them during the class period, I promise. I look forward to maybe hearing what you have to say about what you do in your classrooms to keep things alive and interesting when maybe the content isn't always as interesting as you would like it to be. I enjoy learning with you. I enjoy teaching with you. And together, we can take over the world.